about 2 years old, very playful, and he's very furry. He's due for a haircut, and come here, you got a new face. He's very scruffy right now, and going to the groomers can be pretty expensive, so I'm going to do it at home today. I've been shaving schnauzers growing up. I had one and my mom would make me shave them myself, so I kind of learned. And now that I'm grown and have one of my own, I do it at home. So we're not going to do anything fancy. We're just going to shave him, make him look nice, and collect it again. So, very quick. Well, I have to do the intro before I get the clippers out because he is very nervous. He does not like getting shaved at all. So we'll see how it goes. Now, he's a pretty nervous dog when it comes to grooming. He does not like the clippers. So we're just gonna take it slow and get it done. So I have a few tools that I'm gonna be using. See, he's already shy. I have a few tools that I already prepared. So I have my clippers. These are just regular. These are very old. I think they would be considered vintage by now. Schnauzer, golden A5 2C clippers. You can just get some for 50 bucks that are really good. I probably need to invest in a newer pair. And the blades, because this is so old, the blades get very hot fast. So I have a bag full of a couple different ones that I may swap up during this time. And I also have toenail clippers because when I clip his body, with the clippers, I'm going to also trim his toes because they are long. His toenails. Alright, now this is pretty loud, so I may end up doing some voiceover during this. Is it a little loud? To start on his back end, so I will turn him away from me for that, and I will start going from his butt to his head because that kind of gets him warmed up to it too. Worst part is up under his stomach and his leg. That will be interesting to film because he does not like it. But I want to work on this face. Can we show him your face? Show him your face. Oh, he doesn't want to. See how scruffy he is? And those eyebrows. They're very scruffy. We're going to fix those. Thank you.
gonna give him a little bit of a break, but this is him so far. I have my vacuum cleaner there and what my tripod was set up on. Very professional, right? But he's looking good. You can see what the rest of his body used to look like. It used to look like what his feet now look like. He is all nice and shaved and smooth. We're gonna have to do his underside though, because he lives in the country and he goes outside and gets very muddy and dirty and nasty. So the easier to clean means going ahead and cutting all of his lower body. That will be interesting to show you. He is not thrilled, as you can see. But we'll get it done, buddy. We'll get it done. It'll be okay. He is very depressed right now. Okay, let's continue. The cleanup process. As you can see, it's all over me, socks, the floor is pretty well dusted right here. So I have the vacuum cleaner right nearby. So I'm just gonna vacuum it all up and we will head to the bathtub and get him all shinied up. First I'm gonna let him out to go to the bathroom, then I'll put him in the bathtub. Yeah, that way less mess in the house. I think before we do that, we're gonna clip his toenails because they are long. Let me show you. They are long. Look at those claws. Got some claws, buddy. Yeah. And I just have these clippers from Amazon. Just, regular cat, dog clippers. I clip my cat's claws too, since he's an inside cat, and they work great. So, yeah, we're about to do that, Winston. You ready? No.
put him outside and let him run around for a few minutes before I bathe him.
And now that his horror is over, he gets a treat. Winston!